goes away. Snows onto your mountaintop, flows into the bay.
Animals need water, people need it too. Keep it clean for me, and I'll keep it clean for you. Animals need water, people need it too. Keep it clean for me, and I'll keep it clean for you.
Now let's get into installing rain barrels. First, congratulations! Your rain barrel can save you money on water bills and will definitely help prevent stormwater from becoming polluted and entering our local streams. You're doing something very important for our environment here in Rockville. Most rain barrel installations are easy. You'll want to refer to your manufacturer's directions, but here are some basics. 1. Choose a location near a downspout. You may want to choose a downspout close to where you'll use the water most, such as a garden bed. Or if you have a drainage issue in your yard, you might install the barrel on the downspout closest to the issue. 2. Create a stable base. Ensure the ground is level and consider using paver blocks as a base. If you raise the base a foot or two, it will help increase your water pressure. Higher water pressure will also help a hose move water farther from the barrel. Water weighs nearly 8.5 pounds per gallon, so a full 55-gallon barrel weighs in at about 450 pounds, so you don't want the barrel to tip. 3. Place your rain barrel in its new location. 4. If your barrel is a top-filling barrel, measure the length of the downspout needed to flow into the top of the barrel. The bottom of the downspout should clear the barrel itself. Cut the downspout. You may need to attach a piece of flexible downspout to help direct the path of water into the top of the barrel. Make sure you have a screen installed on top of your barrel to keep debris and bugs out. 5. Hook up the overflow to divert water away from your foundation when the barrel is full. If your barrel is a side-filling barrel, you'll need a diverter attached between the rain barrel and the downspout. When the barrel is full, excess water flows through the diverter and away from your house instead of backing up in your downspout and gutter. A diverter can also be handy for top-filling barrels when you're winterizing, a topic we'll cover in our fourth video, maintenance.
With a side-filling rain barrel, once the diverter is installed into the downspout, you don't have to fool with it as much throughout the season. In the wintertime, it's really easy to winterize these barrels, and many times they come with a plug, so you can just plug the hole that you've drilled for this type of barrel.
Most rain barrel suppliers can help you with questions, but you may always contact Rockville's Environmental Management Division. We're happy to help. Make sure the lid on your side-filling barrel is secure and you're ready to go. Finally, for any kind of rain barrel, make sure that the overflow points away from your home.
It rains so much here in Maryland, it's perfect in the summer. Keeps our garden watered all the time.
And that's it. You're ready to prevent hundreds of gallons of water a year or more from leaving your property and entering local streams. And you also won't have to pay the City of Rockville for water you need for your lawn and garden. As we like to say at RainScapes, make a splash, save some water, save some cash. For more information, please call us at the City of Rockville, RainScapes Program, 240-314-8870. You can also write us at environment@rockvillemd.gov. Be sure to ask about rebates and other incentives. And thank you for caring about Rockville.
Really clean water is getting mighty rare. If we want to save it, people have to care.